Hey there, Wingate fans. Ryan Brown reporting from Cuddy Arena for WingateBulldogs.com as Wingate Volleyball just wrapped up their first practice of day two. Joining us now, preseason All-SAC selection, Stephanie Tassone, who returns for her senior year as the Bulldog libero. Steph, first couple days of your senior year, believe it or not. I know Joe and Mary are really sad to hear that, as we all are, but exciting year. A ton of freshmen, a ton of seniors, and a couple really vital people in between. As a senior, as a leader, what's this first couple days been like?
It's been all about hard work. It's been about getting in there, grinding it out, and trying to work our butts off to make this the best preseason that we have. And we have a lot of work left to go, but we're making some major improvements already from day one to day two. So it's going to be really good this year.
You know, nowadays in college sports, everyone plays so much in the off season. You guys played so much in the spring, played a lot of Division I opponents. So when you get into this first week, do you expect a lot from your teammates, a lot of people? Because, hey, even though this is our first week, you should have been playing all summer. We played all spring, so this is just picking right where we left off.
Our expectations are super high, even like with each other. Even the first practice, first ball, we expect each other to give it their all, to perform, and we expect it from ourselves. And I think that's what separates us from a lot of other teams.
So five preseason all-conference selections, all of them seniors, including yourself. What's that mean to you personally, and how big is that for this senior class to be, you know, represented so well on preseason all-SAC list?
I mean, it is a big deal for us to be recognized by other coaches, but we know going into the season that doesn't necessarily mean that we're going to, you know, play very well. We need to prove ourselves worthy of that selection.
With all the young players now, you know, there's so many of them, but with a six-person senior class, Coach Collar obviously has to do that to get prepared for the future. You know, what's the most important thing for them this first couple of weeks as they obviously try to fill positions left by the four seniors last year and just get a claim to what you guys expect from Wingate Volleyball?
I mean, they've already done a good job of coming in and working really hard and taking on the culture of Wingate Volleyball. And they're looking up to us as seniors, and that's a big deal for us. We have to be the role models that they want us to be. And they're already coming a long way, and they're going to keep working hard to fill those positions. And they're already doing a really, really great job.
Steph, finally, talk about this senior class. I mean, this is one of the biggest one Coach Collar has ever had at Wingate. We have two red shirts in Allie and Corey, and then the four seniors, yourself, Susie, Lexi, Jenna. I mean, you've seen a lot of senior classes now, three in a row before yourself. They've all been 4-2-3. They haven't been as big as this one. How different has it been, and how exciting is it for you guys to be able to lean on each other?
I think it's a big deal because this is our last final season, and we all can look to each other as motivation to work harder. And this means that we have so many more people that have been here before and have more leadership coming onto the court. So it's going to be, I think it's going to be really, really good for our team.
Steph, thanks for your time. Best of luck the rest of preseason. We'll talk to you later.
Thanks.